John Dewey, a well-known American philosopher who was born in 1859 and died in 1952. He rejected the traditional methods of teaching. Therefore, he is called the father of modern experimental education. Complete video lecture ke liye comment box mein pin kiye gaye link ko follow karein.